Yeah, it's too bad it didn't work just having just being on my personal channel, you know.
What do you mean?
It's weird too because when you live streamed last time, I didn't get a notification, and I just got a notification for this stream. No, for this stream right now, I just got a notification. When you were streaming before, I never got notified.
Are you watching the stream right now, Clad?
So yeah, I don't know, maybe it was something you did or something you didn't do, you know? But yeah, send invites whenever I'm ready. I haven't played with either of these new guys yet, this MVBC and FU. First time playing with them. Hope they don't suck.
Yeah, sorry for the restart.
Yeah, I don't know, man. He said send him an invite, so maybe he's gonna restart or something. I don't know.
So full battle, we'll see what happens.
Well, I didn't see we get a full team. Let's go see. Right, hey, I'm going left.
Yeah, guys, I'm sorry if it's boring or whatnot. I mean, I don't know what to do to make it more interesting. I mean, I guess if there was a lot of people asking questions or whatnot, then I mean I can answer it for you, but this is how most players live stream. It's not, you know, Adrian does it for the test server and throws it out there, and he's better at it because he's been doing this for a long time, but I mean this is how most players are live streaming. You're just seeing stuff that they do with their clan or solo. Yeah, I could do that too. I mean, we can see what happens. I'm sure I get a lot of followers doing that. You would think a win would get you some followers or, you know, make it better, but I guess not. Or like massive damage or something? I don't get it. Or a robot not taking any damage? Let me know if that works. It didn't kill me first. Yeah, is that good? Man, Adrian was on here earlier too. That freaking sucks. Good deal. Man, it helps to have good teammates. We've got a full clan going right now. I usually don't stream with the clan just because they don't accept invites when I need them to. But we got lucky today. We're just gonna fire into this crowd and see what happens. Guy is behind me. Oh, he just pops up out of nowhere. What is that about? Seal clubbing, what does that mean? I've never heard that before. Guess that's cool too.
Well, that new guy FU did okay. I don't know about that MBVC guy.
Is it Bollock? So what is seal clubbing? Oh, yeah, I kind of just got it. That's funny.
Okay, Havoc.
Jeez, we gotta wait on this guy to change robots? Really?
Jeez, Ram's on. Not Ram, get somebody else. Orkin Thunder guy lives, but he said it's 5 in the morning for him already. Jesus Christ.
I think I'm gonna switch one of those.
Yeah, these XXX guys are good. I think they're ranked in the top 10.
I think I'm gonna switch one of these Death Button Rhinos out for a ROG. Or the Griffin, maybe. Yeah, I don't know. The guy is, I talked to him one day on Zillow. He's like from the Middle East or something, so I don't know how it's 5 a.m. there. It's only like 4 o'clock here. Well, he is not happy. Polish clan. No, man. I mean, we do have two Polish guys. That's funny. Oh, are you really? That's cool, man. Yeah, we've got two Polish guys. And they're pretty cool. I mean, they're some cool guys. Not when drunk. Oh, that sucks, man. I can't stand that. Yeah, we're not really all that. I mean, we're not racist or anything. I mean, some people have it come to them. But But we've got all kinds. I mean, we've got all kinds of players in our clan. Wrecked. There's your wreck. Yeah, that online drama stuff, man, I don't even know. We don't have a Facebook page. It's stupid. It's just a game.
Yeah, that MVBC guy, I'd say he's the next to go as soon as we get another invite from someone good.
Yeah, I can't use Zello while I'm streaming. I don't know why, it's stupid.
Yeah, those XXX guys, I'm pretty sure they're from Poland.
Oh, he said it. I can't believe he said it.
I'm pretty sure their shit says something about Poland or some crap of that. Germany, Poland, one of those two.
No, he got it backwards. He got it backwards. I can't believe he said that, though. If you can hear this dog in my background, that's what it is.
Yeah, hey, I'm gonna go way right, try to get by their spawn, alright?
What is Tyrant doing? Fucking standing there, dude. Oh no. Yeah, Rams got that guy. Jesus, they still got six. Wow. That's a good jump. I can't believe these guys still have six freaking players in the game. What the hell does this guy have? And more. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm the last one left.
Yeah, it's a tough game, man. Run, nigga, run!
Oh no.
Yeah, might as well just try to get your damage up, man. We're gonna lose either way. Those motherfuckers too are ranked almost 300. I mean, Jesus Christ, I don't see how we lost. We lost because of FU and MVBC. That's why we lost. You see what this FU guy said? He said, sorry guys, had a lot of lightning in the area, and I'm outside. Who the fuck plays a video game on their cell phone?
I don't know.
Stuttering and storming outside?
Clyde gets mad about this crap, man. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, we may have had two guys drop. I have no idea. It shouldn't have been a loss, though. I know that. Did you hear him? He's going crazy. Who else is here?
I don't know what the fuck Ram's trying to say. After this next game, though, hey, too, I'm gonna have a smoke, make a drink, blah, blah. I'll check out your stream, too. Alright, I'm gonna go wait right again, alright, bro? You know what? I'm gonna go wait left.
This guy changing his friggin' mind. Yeah, this one's gonna be worse. This one's gonna be way worse, and we're down a guy too, and then we got a new guy. guy's mad. Everywhere. Fucking A. These two and fucking spider bots. Destroy your fucking bot, yeah. Fucking bitch. These guys are like flies, man. You just can't get them off of you. Yeah, it's too bad. That was pretty close. They always destroy their crap, like they don't want to take the kill. It's so stupid. It's not like it shows up bad on their stats or anything. It's just the most retarded thing I've ever seen in my life. I don't know why people do that crap. I do it too, but I usually die before it happens.
was close. I did a beacon run too, man, but I don't know.
So just to give you guys an idea,
I'm hopping off, Avok. I'll watch you stream if you're gonna stream for a little while.
That team was like 7, and we're 76.
Yeah, those douchebags are ranked 7 anyway, so yeah.
And all their profiles look like this. Let's check the next one out. Alexis, I know, has a lineup. I've played him a bunch of times. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it, man. I'm gonna Yeah, I wasn't even paying attention. I didn't even when you play guys like that, they're so freaking strong, like you're worried about knocking their bots out really quick and you can't do anything other than just kill their bots, because it's not like beacon running's gonna help you any. I mean, you have to kill like 10 of their bots before you put a dent into them and drop them by one. And then you can start worrying about beacons. So, Clyde left me with all these new guys. I can't believe he did it. Look at him in the chat room, chatting it up, being chatty. Chat it up, man. Did Bollock really win gold from Adrian? Nice.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he did.
Yeah, we're gonna go 3 deep. This is the last one. I'm not doing another one after this.
One before two, bowl, whatever.
Yeah, Clyde can actually do commentary while he's on Zello.
Finally get the best fucking map of the game.
Yeah. It always happens. You know it does. Oh, sweet Jesus. Look at this train. Turn around and here they come. Good God, man. Holy crap. I hate to be whoever's down here. Yeah, he was. I don't know what the deal is with that. Thank you. straight bounce. Yeah, no shit, Vlad. Damn it. Oh my god, Tyrant ripped that guy a new one. $460, you see that?
Your stream looks pretty good though, eh? It's not the best, but
you see that, Clyde? $460. Oh my god.
Yeah, fucking bullshit. I'm hopping back on, give me a second.
Yeah, give me 1 second. Just 1 minute.
All right, hey, I'm back on.
See if we can get a full team.
Hopefully we get that city again, or that new map. I'm really surprised too, there's not more people watching your stuff. I think just so many people watch Adrian's stream just because he gives gold away. But I mean, what, he's giving away 500 gold? That's $5. I mean, come on. If you have a job, you can, you know, afford 20 bucks every single time you get paid. You know what I'm saying? I don't get it. But I guess even when DK streams, it'll only be like me and one or two other people watching too, so. I hear you. DK was streaming last night. I don't know if you caught that, but I saw some of his stream last night. Oh, that one new kid just asked about Zello, but I missed what he said. Nice. Let's go left and spawn rape.
Oh crap, Clyde went and I backed out.
Asshole with the Fury with one Zenit, one Treb, and one fucking, like, what a noob.